Here is how I make my own bat tapers with electrical tape. I like this method as I can control the thickness and taper. Once I have it to my liking, I throw on the bat grip and I'm done. Hope this video helps you out. Follow for more videos and bat reviews.